last night. I still can't believe that it ended in a fight. Now it's 8 o'clock in the morning.